Jack, prior to 2019, Gary hadn't played professionally for 16 years. I mean, he's only played four events on the PGA Tour Champions. It must be extremely gratifying to see him make the weekend here at the US Senior Open.
Well, it's a start. You know, it's once you haven't played for a while, it's not that he can't play golf. He's got to learn how to play golf. And there's two different things. You know, you just hit the ball around or learning how to score. And when you only play once a month or once every 6 weeks at a tournament, to get in, it's hard to get any kind of rhythm. And, you know, I think the first thing that he's done that actually gave him a little bit of boost was that, you know, he was a little bit behind in qualifying for Senior Open, and he birdied the last two holes and won the extra hole in the playoff. So that's the first time he had to do something and did it, and which is what you have to learn to do in competition again. So he did that, and he's played pretty well, actually, for 2 days. He hasn't putted very well. But, you know, that's putting. These guys out here can really putt.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's learning how to do it again.
Well, has he turned to you for any advice there, or have you monitored it?
I wouldn't know what to tell him on putting. We putt so differently that I've stayed away from that. But, you know, putting to me is a matter of attitude. You could stroke the ball any way you want to. It can be firm grip, loose grip, you know, medium grip, but can be fast, slow, long, short. It's whatever fits you that puts in your head that I can make the putt. And if you can get it in your head that you can make the putt, you're going to make some putts. If you get in your head you can't make any putts, you're going to make anything. And so that's where he's coming from. He's trying to get it in his head to where he can move forward. He knows he's got to make birdies because that's what these guys do out here. And you just got to start getting a rhythm and in your head that you can do that.
Real family affair this week. Your wife Barbara's here and Gary's son GT is on the bag. What's your experience been like in South Bend so far?
Well, I've enjoyed it. I have never been to Notre Dame before. What a beautiful place. I mean, there's not a blade of grass out of place. The trees are beautiful. The buildings, doesn't make me look, whether they're 100 years old or 2 years old, they all look the same.
Yeah.
It's a gorgeous place.
And the campus is pretty special as
well.
It's
gorgeous.
Yeah. But as a father, you must beam with pride at just understanding how well Gary is respected out here, not just for his golf, but more importantly, as a human being.
Well, I think he's very well liked by the guys out here. He always has been. And Gary's always handled himself well. And, you know, as a father, yes, you like to see your son handle himself well, whether he plays golf or not. That's immaterial. Wanting to be a good human being and a good citizen, and that's the important thing.
Well, like father, like son. Thanks very much for your time, Jack. Have a good day out there.
Appreciate it.
Cheers.